Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kembali lagi bersama gue Andri pribadi. Sekarang kita memainkan game yang berjudul Deep Night Detective. Jujur gue nggak tahu game apa ini, tapi kalau ngelihat dari genre di Steam, ini adalah game horror gitu. Gue nggak tahu, kita lihat aja. Oke, kita new game aja langsung kali ya. Pada Martin, Hillgrove, and I still get letter issued around same time of year, okay? They stop being intrigable and apa tuh concrete kah? Gua nggak tahu. At same point in the late August, before they become a thick stew of expletive and promise, they were angry confession funny enough. February 1997, Father Hillgrove walked into my office, sweating through his clerical collar, putting a cassette tape and on my desk and not saying a word for 5 whole minutes. Okay, I should be doing this. The tape was a recording of Hank Beyond in a confessional. This is the last time, Father, the very last time. Jadi kalau gua ngeliat dari reviewnya, ini game kayak platform gitu, cuma gua nggak tahu. Beyond continues in shanky matters, I stop. I'm done with it. I've just got to do this one last goal. Oke. Okay. Remember Hillgrove's congregation, but Martin was understandable concern for her netless. He should have gone directly to the cops. I could only get into the right people and through the right channel so quickly. I was able to keep Hillgrove a secret and we didn't make it in time to save her. Nobody came out that one happy. I refused the money. Hillgrove was excommunicated, okay? And Beyond regrets, apparently very loudly, ever having trusted anyone in his whole life. Okay. Rare, quiet day, hari yang sunyi. Something about the summer heat make people suspicious, okay? I guess because spooky private investigation pull in great business this time. Oh, jadi kita kayak detektif kali ya? Cheating husband job come up totally dry and the wife is suspicious enough to pay for another week's investigation? It would take a pretty big idiot to turn down easy job and even bigger idiot to waste his time on it. So I sent Calloway to tell the guy it's pretty far below his pay grade too, but oh well. I sent him not because I don't have time. Gua ngirim dia bukan karena gak punya waktu, tapi kata exactly because I do. Bener-bener gua gak punya deh. You need to something to do and I need enjoy summer's day for once. Okay. Besides, I'm sure I only matter of time before the phone start ringing again, that or the other thing happen, okay? I'm hoping it's the phone this time. The evil looming idea such a rude interruption could be right around the power, around the corner, sorry, makes me want to get as much sunlight as I possible can. I'm going for a walk. Oh, okay. Oh, S buat lompat. Oh, D buat mukul. Jadi S lompat, D mukul. S lompat, D mukul. S lompat, D mukul. Ini gua kemana? Ke atas kah? No. My desk. Oke. Okay. A bank lamp and admittedly old-fashioned telephone. No computer. My brother. Why bother? Apa terganggu? I don't most of my work for my phone. CC computer present around here. Okay. My minibar. I lit touch it. I keep it my flash in my desk this for show. For high class client even too, they never actually show up at my office. Oh, sad. I keep record of all my cases. I've been detective a little longer than most. This isn't even all my file, I have some in storage. Okay, ini tempat dia naruh file, ini minibar dia. Tujuannya katanya untuk kalau ada klien-klien yang high class, ternyata tapi nggak ada yang datang gitu loh. Okay, ini apa? Ah, tadi kan udah. Nggak ada lagi yang bisa dilihat. It means streets of the city. Less immediate when you're already dead, I'll concern. Also, it's gorgeous day, some sunlight going to do some good. Okay. Oh. Apa ini? Ini udah gue pencet tapi nggak bisa. Hey, Susie. How tricks? Slow day for once. No call, gak ada telepon. How are you today, Mr. Spooky? You know what? I'm kind of relaxing quiet day, okay? Is that so? Yes, in fact, it is. I think I'm going to out for walk. Oh, dia pengen jalan-jalan keluar. Would you like to bring you back some lunch? Mau gue bawain makanan siang gak? Makan siang gak? I need a strap right now. I shouldn't be spending the money. Gue gak harus ngabisin duit. It's my treat. Oh, pick me up apa tuh, a gyro and small cocktail. Will do. I'll be back in just a bit. Thanks, Mr. Spooky. Guess not. Oh. No. Okay. Dentist office. He was pretty good at keeping out the sound. The screaming not so much. Okay. Kan tadi tempat dokter gigi ya deh. The therapist office, tempat terapi kan. Atau dokter kayak model psikologi ya, terapi deh. Or some guy with PhD, I don't know, gue gak tau deh. Advanced Service Technical Solution. Oke, okay. I think this call center. Bathroom, tempat kamar mandi. Jauh banget kamar mandinya. Pojok banget kakak. Some company that's work with computer, oke. Okay. Oh, ini kayak perusahaan ya, I Susie about them. Gue menanyakan pada Susie tentang itu. Tapi dia nggak tahu itu. I go to her computer stuff. I don't understand it at all. Another therapist, great guy, help me out a lot of I die. I still check it with him. Oh, no, not again. Damn it. Apa nih? Ooh. Well. It's bizarre. I being summoned again, my will. Let's at least hope is paying client this time. Aduh sorry, kepala gue gatel banget. Oh gue di sini, ngapain gue di sini? Oke. Okay. It. Oh. Gua hantu. Hey. Hey. Well, I assume you were just summoned as usual. Kayak lu muncul seperti biasanya. If you are going back or pengen balik, iya teh. Hang up your coat and the astral coat. Itu you can retrieve them on the other side. Smell. Thanks. Oke. Okay. Ini sangat sepi. It to be some kind of dusty shack, okay, like an old backyard shed, but bigger and without gardening supply, okay? Ah, Mr. Spooky, Mr. Spooky, bukan katanya. A raspy voice call out from behind me. A butler is appear. He must be the one who summoned me. Oh, song butler itu kayak pelayan laki-laki. I take one last complicated silent look around to make sure I'm not in very danger before I give the guy the time of day. The same, how can I help you? Bagaimana gue bisa nolong? Nama gue adalah Edward Manheim. Gue adalah seorang pelayan dari Winterfield Manor. Okay, dari kayak kediaman Winterfield and of the owner. Dari pemiliknya June and July apa itu Abernathy, oke. Okay. I felt we need a private assistant. He said it's in practice well and enunciated growl, oke. Okay. His voice is short and gravelly, but well-spoken and easy to understand, like an expensive organ with rusty pipe. You have one, lu nyetel pun katanya. I need to call my secretary. But of course, tapi tentu aja katanya. Teleponnya ada di rumah katanya. Main house itu ada di rumah utama. We can discuss the detail of your potential employee inside. I like that. Potential employment. This mean I'm allowed to design and that they plan to pay me. Good, okay. Dia akan bayar gue dengan baik. I'm also mean he's not one of this kind who thinks that high price of my money in the old book refer to their soul or something. Like they keep paying me in the magic money that comes from inside you. Okay. Gue dari sini aja. Might as well hear them out. Ayo kita dengerin. Lead the way, Manheim. Right, this way, sir. Sebelah sini, Pak. Sebelah mana? Sebelah mana? Right, this way, sir. Oke. Okay. Cipip, pip, 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 pip. Lompat. Ini lucu game-nya. Gue tapi gue gak tau. Katanya manner, tapi rumahnya kok kecil. Wait, what second, Edward? Sebelum kita masuk, katanya. I saw him walking in my any future. He tell me that Manheim is fine. I'll have to leave off at work. What's the general gist of what going on here? I want it from you first before I hear it from anyone else. Gue pengen denger dulu kejadian ini sebelum gue ngomong ke dari ke orang lain. Wajah si Manheim gak berubah teh. The blood butler never that expressive. Okay. We believe, kita percaya Tuan Spooky katanya. That's the house is maybe haunted. Rumahnya tapi ini ya, apa haunted itu kayak model angker. Lots of house are haunted. Banyak rumah ya katanya angker, man team. Most of them, banyak dari mereka. Faktanya katanya. Only house I know that's not haunted is mine. Cuma rumah gua doang ya, gua tahu gak angker katanya. Which is arguable seeing as I live here. I live there, sorry. The police have addressed several disappearance or mencari beberapa kehilangan. To Winterfield Manor, we would very much appreciate it. Alas, ini ya. Ini. If you would investigate the manor before the police made me investing, gue pengen lu yang investigasi dulu sebelum polisi yang itu. Ya. Julie Abernathy believes the cause to be spectral in nature. Percaya katanya ini masalah spekter atau masalah kayak hantu gitu. That his Fergus, I guess. Do not respond. Okay, mungkin gue jawab ini. That is experiencing more time than most people are willing to admit, okay? It is, of course, not mine. Say, today bukan gue ngomong. Mr. Spooky, I haven't very intend to assist you in your investigation, but not intend whatever to hide your unique perspective with uniform judgment. Sure, tentu aja. Mr. Abernathy is curious to see if you can deny or confirm his wishes regarding the stranger's nature of the household, okay? I respond perhaps somehow short in my approach. Jadi rumahnya ini katanya kayak angker gitu. Cuma dia pengen, maksudnya si detektif ini yang duluan ituin gitu loh. Quick attention. What if you're wrong? What if it's not ghost making people disappear? Bagaimana kalau dia bukan hantu katanya? Bagaimana kalau dia salah? Dia bukan hantu katanya yang bikin dia hilang. Gue gak bisa berbicara lagi. His behave on the subject. Dia istilah ini, gak ini subjeknya Mr. Spooky. If he's designed to return soon, you may speak to him about it then. Sekarang ngomong ke dia kalau lu pengen katanya. This seems to be Mayhem last word on the situation before leave the turn back towards the house. Okay. Are there ghosts here? Yes, obviously. Apakah ada hantu sih? Ya mungkin ada, tapi I can feel them from out here. Gue bisa merasakan dari sini. But are the same ghosts as answer the Abernathy's problem? Apa ini jawaban dari hantu? Apa hantu yang apa jawaban dari masalah hantu si Abernathy sini? Okay. Let's hope so. Gue begini. For their sake, demi mereka. Oke. Okay. Kok kemana? Sebelah sini kah? Kita lihat. La 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 lu 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 li li. Deep Night Detective. Back, book one. Sympathy for Devil. Oke, ini masih chapter 1, kawan-kawan. Simpati dari iblis. Are you sure you can tell me anything else regarding the case? Gue bisa ngasih tau tentang masalahnya lagi ya, teh. I've given you all the relevant information I have. Gue memberikan segala sesuatu ya, informasi yang gue tahu, teh. Mr. Spooky. How about some irrelevant information? Apa gimana kalau informasi yang irrelevant? Maksudnya relevant itu yang pas sama yang nggak pas, atau yang sesuai atau nggak sesuai? Dengan hormat, Tuan Spooky ya, teh. You are a member of the private sector. Lo adalah anggota dari sektor investigasi ya, teh. Atau investigasi private itu apa ya? Model swasta ya, model kayak maksudnya pribadi, maksudnya kayak investigasi pribadi. I should hope you not insist I infringe upon employer privacy. Fine, so what are you giving me essentially, okay? The police told your people have disappeared here. Polis mengatakan kalau orang-orang lu bilang di sini. That's not a lot gone. Itu nggak semuanya yang terjadi ya, teh. Lu bebas kalau untuk menginvestigasi rumahnya. Within the limitation, okay? If you believe that's not enough to justify your time, I'll make do, thanks anyway, pain him. I pray that you not take it to personal. Gua harap lu gak ambil ini secara personal ya, teh. Atau secara pribadi. Maksudnya masalah ini. No sweat, gak masalah, teh. We're sympathetic. Simpatico? I'll take a look around. Gua akan melihat ya. Oke. Okay. Pretty sweater. I know. Shut up, Matt. Itu, May. Oh. Oh. Sebentar, kawan-kawan. Ini ada suara ngganggu. Nanti gue balik lagi. Oke. Okay. Gue balik lagi. Kita harus kayaknya harus nanya-nanya sama si anjing ini kah? Hey, Poch. Ow. How you doing, buddy? Apa yang lakukan, kawan? Case note. Ini buat ngat. Case gimana ya? Oh. Mister doesn't go anywhere. Go bother developer about it. I have case to get back to. Oke, oke. Okay. Kita coba ke ini sini ada tadi cewek enggak salah. Oh, ini gua balik lagi. Bukan anak suka lupa gitu untuk ini. Pardon me, permisi. I said to some woman blocking the entrance to the south wing. Gue ngomong sama cewek yang ngalangin jalan gue ke sebelah south itu, sebelah utara. Atau sayap utara daerah itu ini. Hello there, detective. Valerie Babdix. I'm afraid I might not able the best moment. If you don't mind me saying, could you come back another time? Dia namanya Valerie Babdix, katanya. Dia takut katanya mungkin gak bisa... ini bukan waktu yang tepat kalau lu kayak ini ya teh pengen ngomong atau datang lagi nanti ya teh. Kenapa teh? Is being fumigated or something? Yes. I being well, no. I mean, no, it's not being fumigated, but you can go in right now. June is unwell right now. Gua enggak bisa ke sebelah kanan ya teh. Karena si Juni ini katanya lagi sakit. The direct approach rarely works on wielding violence like this one unless you are willing to scare them off and upset the vague ecosystem of a suspicious house. Very brutal, you said, huh? Maybe as to what your relationship to the owner is. Gue pengen nanya katanya hubungan lo sama si pemilik pemain apa? I am a teman dari si Jun katanya. Albernetti, we have been closer for some time now, okay? Maaf kata Valerie, I didn't realize that, gue gak sadar itu. The, apa tuh, Albernetti's head company to this evening, I'll try to be discreet, okay? No, it's, enggak ini cuma, gak masalah kata ya, sama sekali, detektif. Bisa gue bertanya, lu datang, bisa datang, datang untuk melanjutkan investigasi lu lagi nanti ya? Gua akan kembali lagi nanti, kok gitu. That's the reaction I'm wondering about. She's ashamed of her relationship to June Albernetti, but is open about her closeness with her. This is, means she's like a live-in house guest fascinating. Thank you for your time again, Mr. Burdux. Manheim didn't say anything about a sick wife. Dia nggak ngomong apapun tentang ini, istrinya yang sakit. Ntar gue ngecek sebelah kanan dulu deh. As the time is to get away from this corpse, I'll better stick around a moment, see what anyone can tell me. Okay. Berarti gue tahu gue harus ngapain. They can see me right now. I better take myself visible again before they need to speak to anyone. Can I? Gak bisa gue ke kanan. Gak bisa juga. So what I have supposed to do, man? Apa bisa gue bisa ke atas? Coba kita pakai itu dulu. Oh, I see. Who are you? Ntar, ini gue bisa nge-save gak? Okay, cast note. Oh, gitu, gue bisa ngeliat cast note sini. Terus, general. Okay, Zero the dog, sick wife. Okay, untuk backup pakai apa? Okay. Oh, gue tes gue ke back chat in lagi. Back in lagi. Oke. Okay. I approach the butler, who seems to be guarding the wings of the manor. His eyes are narrow and intense, I find myself inability to put off. Detective Spooky. I start in harsh, unyielding tone. I recognize this stare. Gue tahu tatapan seperti itu. I've been around the block for a few times and I'm not letting him make a single assumption about my work here. I've been hired for your deploy to investigate the matter. Jadi gue dipilih atau untuk menginvestigasi kediaman ini. Salazar. He says his icy stone not shifting. I'm certain he's impressed with my passion but doesn't want to spill over last name. Pereira, I'm going to need to step aside, Mr. Pereira. I'm afraid my employer have not. Gua rasa gua nggak bisa teh. Give me word to allow you passage. Detektif, gua gimana sih bacanya ya? jadi istilah gua rasa gua nggak dikasih kata-kata untuk biar lu lewat detektif. Kata we have another location that are. Ada lokasi yang lain tentu aja teh. Oh, bukalah untuk investigasi. I include your explorer. I request unprobed access to the manor to complete my investigation. I shall little relax now that I'm not act isn't going to work on him. It's almost a relief. That's going to be quite impossible, detective. He spit the word at me like he offended us. I ask. And then stand fast in front of the door. Damn, until I can speak to the owner what the butler say goes. Otherwise, owner find out been mistreating his staff and bearing into distracting area. Okay, when I get fired, I'm just wasting my time here and this case is actually kind of interesting. So, you're taking chance the murder weapon's not behind you, then? Jadi lu mengambil kesempatan lu, ini katanya bahwa gak ada senjata pembunuh katanya di belakang lu kan? Not really. Not really worry about obstruction of justice, huh? You're determined it's murder, have you, detective? Lu sekarang udah nuduh gue bahwa gue bunuh, bukan begitu, detective? You should have no better than to use unquery hypothetical in front of burden, okay? I'm getting old. Can say I have soul. I haven't determined that it's not. Stop wasting energy on this guy. I can see you take pride of your work. I imagine they pay in space to make investigation harder. I take similar pride in my work, Salazar, so I keep the detail to myself and be on my way. I expect nothing less, detective. I give him both audio and leave. I wonder if this guy ever gets me grand passing his bro down like that all day long. Oh my god. Apa ini? This dev doesn't go anywhere, go bother developer. Hop. Hop. Oh, gue bisa terbang. Gue harus gini kah? Bentar dulu. Gue masih agak penasaran untuk ini. The doors doesn't go anywhere. Oke. Kita ngobrol sama dia. Hey there, met him. Oh, Tuan Spooky. Gue takut katanya gue gak bisa membiarkan lu masuk ke Top Wing Wings, oke? Okay? This troop me as attempt to scout past you. Bisa beda as a resident access by anyone but immediately family and the police. You don't say, I'm afraid that I do. Gue bilang gue udah ngomong aja. I think I can catch him twitching his eyebrow as say this, illustrating an uncharacteristic amount expressive on his part. Okay, you did say something about resident access, fine. If you turn out to be too great on obstacle for investigation, I'll need to change your 12 time span. Understood, detective. Okay. Shoof. Eh, gua kelewat. Ada kunci. Laser blow loh. Yep. Except, I smell like graveyard, like freshly moved grass, like freshly rubbing alcohol, like dead somehow. Jadi gua harus ngapain nih di sini? Oke, gua coba ya. Gua bisa kesini ya? Tetap bisa ngeliat gua lu dia. Sekarang gua nggak bisa kemana-mana gitu loh. I confused man. What this is? Beautiful lady. They can see me right now. Dia gak bisa ngeliat. Aduh sorry. Gak bisa ngeliat gue sekarang katanya. Tapi gue gak bisa kemana-mana kan Udin. Bodoh. Hey. He can see me. Opinion oke. Okay. Oh I can go here. Oh no 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 no. Mana baju gua? Oke oke. Hup. Aduh. Oke. Okay. Halo sir. I say now I say here young man this here must be one of the how you say bagaimana ya gua ngomongnya eh? One of the proprietors of this here fine establishment. Establishment, I do say. Salah satu kayak petingginya menurutnya. Oke, okay, look, I know thought is hot a smile for Paul painting, but it doesn't mean you shouldn't try. Come on, gue kan pengen lihat. Don't do politician every try to not like politician. Bisa nggak kata politisi nggak terlihat seperti polisi gitu? Or do you just start looking like that? Apa lu mulai terlihat seperti itu? Ketika lu menentanganinya. Oh, 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 oh. 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 I see. Oh my god. Oke. Okay. Nice. Ini game fighting juga sih. Oh, oh. Gue pengen lihat bawa ada apa. Oh my god. Oke, okay. Jadi gue harus lari, lompat, tonjok. Oke. Okay. Allah. Oh my god. Oke. Okay. Oh setiap gue ngebunuh gue darah gue nambah. Jadi kalau misalnya luka bisa. Come on. Gue gimana mukulnya dah? Ah, lupain dulu. Oh my god. energi gue habis. Waduh, ah, kaget gue, meninggal. Aduh, kakak. Kenapa nih? I die, gue mati lagi. Dan baju gue gak dateng dulu lagi. Better go get my clothes back before I speak. People don't take me. Ah, ini gue di mana? Oke. Gue gak tau ini nge-save atau enggak. Tapi gue akhirin dulu ya sampai sini. Kalau misalkan emang gak nge-save, nanti kita coba lagi ngobrol-ngobrol sama orangnya. Atau mungkin mungkin gue lakuin sendiri ya untuk ngobrol-ngobrol ulang sama orangnya gitu. Jadi gue akhirin dulu ya sampai sini kawan-kawan. Makasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.
Ohayo. Konnichiwa. Konbanwa.